This Week in Climate Change coming up, what will be posted on my site coming up later on, recovering ocean plastic, not just recycling and beach combing, but understanding more about what we are doing with plastic as humans, as there is now a geological layer of plastic. Welcome to the Anthropocene. More from phys.org, phys.org. Resilience hubs for disaster recovery, putting buildings and structures in place for after disasters that involve solar, wind, battery power storage, and intriguing idea from Yale Climate Connections. And climate change talk, you may have heard a lot about the fact that we have 10 years left, 12 years left, 20 years left before we're in serious trouble. Catherine Hayhoe, a Christian climate scientist, says, let's not focus on the gloom and doom. Let's focus on what we can do. And that's all available on my social media sites.
And there are little things you can do. I just bought a bunch of those metal straws, for example, because I know straws are becoming a huge problem. And it's just, you know, one little thing that you can do to change things.
Tiny little things done by millions of people, that's what can help.
It will add up. Yep. Thank you, Austen.